Hey everybody, I'm not great, and just like magic, we found ourselves in the Ravine Caverns. But we still have that weird, like, after image thing going on. I don't know. We found only 15% of the treasure and only explored 54% of these caves. So, let's walk around and fuck some shit up.
Yeah. Let's skip the introductions.
Now, there's some pretty gnarly seal stones here. Oh man. Okay, good. Dampen magic. Oh no. No, you can't dampen. Sword. Sharp scissor wing. All right. We'll just take off his hands too.
Damn.
I bet that's where we get the red claws or crimson claws or bloody claws or whatever the hell they are. That's one enemy down. So first we want to go over and get our own sealstone stuff going. You know what? No. You things cause me no end of fucking trouble. You don't get off that easy.
Wicked soul, return whence thee spray!
Million terrors? That was one arrow, and it sucked.
Prepare yourself.
Salt missile, earthproof trinket, damn it.
You have not
was not able to get his teeth. You know what? You can get fucked too. Everybody in this dungeon gets fucked. So it doesn't matter.
I think I got some dirt on my clothes.
Love the energy of the music here, though.
Yes.
Is it? Oh, more goat people. Nice. The one in the middle is the boss. Oh, you fucker. To figure out the right attacks to steal his team.
Dark Savior! Dark Savior!
Dark Savior! Yeah, we're way stronger than these people now.
I think I got some dirt on my
clothes.
That's
cool. There we go.
Right there.
Going after my mage? Yeah, you are. Ass. There we go. Steel horseshoe, nice. Hey, cat, off. Nope. Let go.
You have not the strength to live this world.
Yeah, that fight gave us more oath than Odin did. Alright, you want the pen? You want the fucking pen? It's right there. There, have the pen, kitten. Alright, we get to a draw 3. Let's see. Do poison pen. I don't care about experience for all. Do more money. We'll do hit rate up. Huh. Alright. Now we can get this thing going in earnest. Poor earnest, Rev. Nope. I already killed you once. Alright, I think I already checked over in this corner, but we're gonna do it again anyways. Yep, I already did.
Yes!
Ready for battle.
That's a lot of imps. Steel Wing, Busted Sword, Trickster Imprint, but no gem. That's fine. Meh. Wow, all of them? Really? There we go. So I need downward attacks for these guys, I think. Lame. Why is my archer all the way back there? There she is. Just go straight for the lead.
How's this?
Hey.
You're not too smart.
But we need to go to the right.
Prepared to die, then stand down.
Hey, Dark! Try your weak spot! I'm gonna fight the target.
I wonder which attacks I have would hit him in the head without hitting him in the horns. Let's find out. So, let's see. Horizontal blow. That seems like it's the right move. Then we'll go sweep dive, because I'm just going to do the opposite of what I said I was going to do. These we all want to keep. Sure. Alright, we'll go with that. We'll see if that works. And then instead of Dark Savior, we'll go Lightning Bolt. Yeah, you're tangled in my controller cable. There you go. Alright, so we'll keep on going right this time.
Yes!
Ready for battle.
Ooh, I like this fight.
Now,
die.
They should serve.
No more teleporting bullshit. Oh, good, a vampire. Scissor hand. Sharp scissor heart. Cool.
I think I got some dirt on my clothes.
Alright, I'm not sure how I feel about Alicia getting all cocky and shit on us. Where are you gonna teleport to?
Yeah.
There you are.
It seems like my fate is entwined with that of your highness.
And hit us with something. Everybody's going after Alicia. She's the only one who doesn't get full HP at the end of every fight. Everybody else is at full, so. Let's see, if we go down here, we can probably, yeah. So we'll go down here. teleporting ghost bullshit. Oh, hey, the kitten found my Achilles tendon. Isn't that nice? No. Ow. See, we got a tooth. Kitten. Slam. There we go. Desolation gem. Get him in the head. Get him in the head. Warp teeth. Okay, they're not ghost teeth, though, so that sucks. But could be worse.
You have not the strength to live in this world.
All right, I'll just play through the pain. That's what professionals do, right? They play through the pain when their kittens are tearing at their flesh. Play through the what the fucking fuck? The fuck, am I supposed to get up there? Ow, kitten. Oh, there it is. I see him. Ow. Ah! Can't hide from me, asshole.
Yeah. Let's skip the introductions.
Ow. That was a good effort.
Some problems cannot be solved by words alone.
All right, nothing there. If we can get up there. Supposed to use to get up there, I wonder. There we go. No, that didn't work. All right. Nope, not far enough. gotta be, like, right on the money, or it's not gonna work. I feel like I'm overcomplicating this. Oh, damn it. There we go. Oh shit. Finally get there. Oh man. Alright. Well, whatever. Yeah, break mode. Decapitate! Rare degree alloy. Oh, he disappeared. Shit.
Some problems cannot be solved by words alone.
Ambrosia. Alright. What does Ambrosia do again? Oh, yeah, max HP. We'll give it to Alicia. May as well give the expert's experience to her, too. God, that's so trippy. Alright, so we got everything from there. Already killed you once. I've not gone to the right yet. Stop it.
Ready for battle.
I will strike hard.
Now, few fucks I give about your spell. Oh, great, Divinity Void. There's a... Ooh, okay. What's down here? Deceive damage is a quarter, no HP recovery. Okay. Nectar Potion. Now I wonder, right now while we're farming, set a break up. No. Okay. Nope, okay. Demon Destroyer, we don't need. Spirit Control, we could use. And we have two more. So we'll use Breakup. There we go. Do you have Spirit Control? Only Alicia has Spirit Control. Got it. Understood.
Yes! Yes! If we do what we must do, victory will be ours.
Ooh, I'm murdering all three of you. See that again. Can I get up to 100 with just that? Nope. Well, shit. All right. First, let's start with the Aspect Stone. Oh, we got a polished green ore out of it. We need to get out of this confusion gas bullshit. You don't get to transfer me again, motherfucker.
Follow the path to destruction. No,
gather crushing ice.
She powered up. Soul Crush did not take him down. At least not in one turn. That's pretty tough.
What can I do?
There we go. Break mode on him would have been nice.
We came out of that the better.
Astral Maze. Ooh. Is that holy magic? Nope. Maybe it causes confusion? I don't know. Oh, man. Oof, that's poison stuff down there. We'll check again down there later to see if there's a treasure. Gonna it cut your be ass. So
be a good child and go quiet.
Yep, okay. This place is gonna take a minute. Everything in here looks breakable, so that's not saying a lot. What do we got? Left and right? Let's go.
Fate is entwined with that of your highness.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that was kind of a waste. Evil eyebrow ring. Oh yeah, we already had one of those. Come on, hit me.
A sure and steady attack.
So I wonder if I get all my health back at the end of every fight still. No, I don't. Okay. So I gotta be careful. Careful sucks. There we go. What are we at? 38% on treasures.
Should win this.
Get wrecked. Oh yeah, I get super wrecked. How did we not? There we go. That's something.
You have not the strength to live in this world.
Why are we still doing so little damage? I don't get it.
Yeah. It won't be so bad. Be a good child and go quiet.
Hmm.
A sure and steady attack is the key to victory.
Yep, this way. Yeah, when I get this damn seal stone out of my inventory, I think the only place that I can do that. Oh, damn. Alright, let's see. Hit rate up, more money, attack with poison. Screw attacking with poison, let's just increase our attack. Screw getting more money. Do experience for all, and screw hit rate up. We'll do negate light damage. A lot of treasure.
Let's skip the introductions.
There we go. You died quick. Sensor's familiarity. Apothecary's Arcanum. Overdrive. If I fall down that side, yeah, I'll still be safe. Alright, what do I want to do to all the people around here? Let's see. That's what I wanted to do to everybody around here. And then I want to go... I need to go back there. Can't even zoom in any further. Where that well is. But that'll have to wait. Honestly, to refill my health, all I need to do is get to a divinity void. And it's like, hey, yeah, you win. Alright, let's see. Wasted break mode.
We came out of that the better.
Yeah, while I'm here, let's use a fairy tincture. Oh, and everybody else's health. Yeah, so. Yeah, let's see what's over this way.
I'll never retreat. Never!
Ha ha ha! Uh-oh, we broke the crystal thing. Broke another one.
Some problems cannot be solved by words alone.
Turn to dark. Okay. There we go. Now nobody has that cursed stone. Right. So we're still only 61% on treasure. Yep. Alright, we can take him out with this. See?
Damn rookies.
Yeah, turning the lights off in the room sent the kitten from like 100 miles an hour to like zero. Oh, we need to hit this one from both sides. Yes. Well, that's good to know.
Retreat. Never.
Because of this darkness thing that we got on, like everything around here is dark, all of our attacks are dark. Okay, so we go up, we teleport through. That makes sense. Thank you. Cool. Getting a lot of really good items here. Alright, what's the fastest way to resume? Probably just heading straight left. Drop off this darkness thing. Yeah. Let's swing by around down there and make everything here darkness. I like that plan. Yep, there it is. Nothing here. Okay, good. Yeah. Then we'll head back. Yep, we'll head all the way back. Because we still need to drop something off at that one right there. And we can use that to our advantage. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, cool. So left, up, left, left. Let's make sure there's not any treasure in the poison. There is, see? Oh. Like, they spent some time on this dungeon. This is a well-crafted dungeon. Let's make sure we've gone to the far left of this room real quick. Yep, okay. Yeah, there was the bag. Going left. Kill this thing.
It seems like my fate is entwined with that of your highness.
What a waste of a break mode. Good job there, Michael. Go through this again. I'm gonna pause the recording until we get to where we need to be, so, you know. Yeah. Alright, decided not to put anything on that sealstone pedestal. Whatever's up there, we can put up there. Let's get poison. Everybody's poisoned. Lawbreaker's Law. Negate seal stones. Sure. God damn it. Nothing here. Oh, I should probably heal Alicia. Everybody else will be healed after the next fight, so. Alright. Right and right. Evil eyebrow rings, because why not? Oh good, another chance at a good break. That was a little better.
You tried your best, but that wasn't good enough.
What is this? His legs is the automatic like, goodbye for him. Solitary struggle, nice. Drain health, spirit control, and dismantle. Ooh, we gotta play with that, especially with lightning bolt. So, see what this is. Attack with silence, yeah. And we can actually take that one with us too. Let's see, skills. Lydia just learned spirit control. And this dude. Let's see. Okay, yeah, heat up. Where's the dismantle? Oh, it's 6. Okay, so we need to get rid of. Ooh, ow, okay, sure. Let's see how it goes. All right, let's keep on moving to the right, I guess.
Not prepared to die, then stand down.
We're still missing so many treasures. Still no teeth. Dwarf teeth, yeah. He was right there and you missed.
They took on more than they could chew.
Alright, what have we not got? Still have several, at least 2 treasures left.
Yeah.
There's at least one right there, so that's gonna help. Warm up. Getting a lot of busted swords and busted greatswords, so that's nice. Ah, sure.
They're not too smart.
Acquired. I think that was a bow of some kind. Let's find out. Blue Gale, there we go. Oh, nice. No special attack. Guaranteed criticals, though. Yeah, we'll put that on. What are we at? 100% treasure, but only 96% explored. How are we missing 4%? Where's the other? There's gotta be a breakable. Oh, mother. There it is. Okay. I want to pause again. We'll make our way over there. I'll show you guys that room, and then we'll call it a thing, because we're already at over an hour. So here we go. All right. We're one room away, so... Get fucked, dude. You get fucked, too. And you can stay up there. All right. Last room. Pardon me. We know there's no treasure here. Holy fuck. Hi there, big guy. Let's just top off our HP. Alright, does anybody have the giant healer's skill? No. Yes. All right, I need to free up 4. So you can go away. You can go away. And all you've got is beast bludgeon, so meh. All right, let's see what it's like.
Yeah.
Shit. Why can't I? What? Negate encounters? No. Damn it. All right, we're gonna cut away. I'll be right back. Alright, we're here again. We had to go and grab the Negate Seal Stone's Seal Stone. So that means... Oh shit, no, it's still not gonna work. Damn it. Ah! Alright, so we have to go over, like, right, down, left, left. Drop the Negate Seal Stone on that pedestal right there, and then come back. So I'll be back in a minute. Alright, here we are. We're dropping off the Lawbreaker's Law that negates all seal stones for the enemies in the area. Now we're gonna head back. I just wanted to show that part off. This is a pretty quick trip back. It's not like super painful. The only hard part is going to be up ahead. Right there? Okay. Now, this super massive red block boss is gonna get his ass kicked by us. Alright, we're still at a full HP, mostly. We're still primed for this guy. Let's fight. What the shit? Negating count. What the fucking fuck? Why isn't... Turn to dark, reverse damage. What do you... What? What do you want? Do I have to drop it off at one of the other places? Okay. We'll be back. I'm gonna figure this out. Alright. So, we had to move it over to there because the great things, the divinity voids, were preventing it from spreading there into here. But we've got it now. We have it now. He's not flashing anymore, and we're gonna kick his ass.
It's strong.
Tyrannosaurus Rex. Hopefully he's not going to Tyrannosaurus wreck us. But just in case, save state. See if we can get him to... Nope, okay. Oof. All right. That wasn't terrible. I don't think. We're gonna take another hit. Oh shit. Alright, yeah, he's fucking us up. Wow, he's fucking us up. There we go, that should help. We are going to do this, yeah. Just the one, and then we'll finish him off in the next round. And I was really hoping for a break mode, but it is what it is.
Life will be spent side by side with...
Evidently, this guy has a rune on him. And we're gonna have to do this all over again if we want to get that. So, but now we don't have to worry about encounters. So we'll go ahead and run to the exit. Oh wait, I'm still poisoned, aren't I? Yep. Now I could sit here and I could farm crystals until I get 2500 and we can take this with us, but honestly I don't care that much. I just wanted to fight the T-Rex. And we did. And he did kind of wreck us. He was pretty strong. But Either way, that's 100% exploration and 100% treasure, and we have at the very least touched each of the seal stones. And that's what counts the most, right? Kind of. Maybe. Maybe not. Who cares? We're done. We're fucking done. So we're getting out of here. Back in Asgard. And I am going to get a shower and go the fuck to sleep. And I invite you all to join me in that. Not in the shower, just in the going the fuck to sleep. I guess you can take a shower too if you really need it. Far be it for me to get in the way of your sanitary practices. Oh, thank God it's the exit. We're out. Oh. Alright, so, that was the cave. Thank you all for watching. Stay safe and healthy. Have a good one. That was a thing. I'll see you next time.